playing A, B, and E on the keyboard. Easy. And that actually gives us the chord A sus2. Wait.